Daria here, and I'm thrilled to see you on the Movavi channel. My colleague Roman has recently returned from a trip with hundreds of photos from Germany and Portugal. To look through all of them would take at least 2 hours, but Roman had mercy on us. He chose just the best moments and made this highlight reel of photos in just a few minutes. I don't know about you, but when for me, I just love reminiscing about past trips. And to keep those memories alive, I sneak a look at my photo archives every now and then. There is an amazing, great new way to keep your memories and new lease on life. Make a stunning slideshow with animation, titles, stickers, and atmospheric transitions. It's a great alternative to a paper photo album for capturing memorable moments in your life, as well as sharing them with your nearest and dearest. Also, a video made of photographs can easily become a unique gift for a birthday, graduation, or anniversary. I'm going to try and make a slideshow like Roman's. Movavi video editor will help me with that. Well, I've got a feeling mine won't be any worse. Well, off we go!
Step 1. Launch the Movavi video editor. I use Movavi Video Editor Plus. You can download the program and try it for free right now by clicking on the link we've left for you in the description for this video. Step 2. Download the photos you want to use in the slideshow into the program. Click Create a Montage in Easy Mode. It will automatically take you to the Montage Wizard, where you can not only edit complete videos, but is also eminently suitable for creating a slideshow. Images can be simply dragged into the program window, or you can add files individually by clicking on the Files button. You can even add a whole folder. That's exactly what I'm going to do. At this stage, it's really easy to sequence your photos for the slideshow. Just click on each image and place it in the required position. Extra photos can be just as easily removed, so you don't overload the slideshow. Step 3. Select the background music. Click Next to go to the Music tab. Let the rhythm of the music add some pizzazz, because that's what makes a video of photographs different from just flicking through photos. Feel free to upload any music you want, or choose some from the built-in program collection. This one is a perfect match. If you want to make a slideshow with no background music, don't choose anything. Just click on the Next button. After you've chosen the music, we need to set the slideshow duration. You can make your video shorter or longer. It'll influence the speed which your photos are displayed. The program itself will take care of changing the photos in sync with the bit, rather than randomly. Alternatively, you could just click Fit to Music Length to ensure that the slideshow fits the selected length of the music. In the preview window, you can see right away how your slideshow turns out, and go back to the previous step if you want to change the photos or music.
I guess it already looks fine the way it is. You can save the slideshow at this very moment and send the video file to your grandmother or upload it to YouTube. But we're going to go beyond that. I just can't wait to make this video even more vibrant and colorful.
Step 4. Move on to the full version. Click the Continue Editing button if you want to make your slideshow even more dynamic. This takes you to the full version of the video editor, and your complete slideshow automatically appears on the timeline. Photos and video clips generally have a different aspect ratio. As we're making a video, we recommend choosing the video aspect ratio in the project settings to avoid those ugly black borders. Let's set the method called crop with 1920 to 1080 resolution for HD quality output. Step 5. Set transitions between your slides. At this stage, different transitions can be added to bring some variety to our slideshow. To do this, we'll use the Transitions tab on the left navigation bar. I like this classical approach. Let's grab it. You can apply any transitions. There are plenty to choose from in the built-in collection that comes with the program. If you like consistency, you can apply the same transition to all the slides. Just right mouse click on the one you like and choose Add to all clips. Step 6. Add titles and labels. Click on the Titles tab, choose the option you prefer, and drag it to the timeline by placing it over the appropriate slide. Double-click on the slide with titles on the timeline and enter the text you want. The color, size, and font of the text can be changed. To save the changes, click on the Apply button in the upper right corner. I'll apply the titles from the Interest section to show the names of the countries which Roman has been to on the trip. Also, we'll use some additional titles to apply a few comments. Just like that. Finally, we'll use this animation title for the final screen of our slideshow. Step 7. Apply filters. Hit the Filters button and choose a filter from the categories presented. Let's drag your preferred filter to the target slide. Do you want to try a different filter? Click on the star symbol in the corner of the slide and select Remove. Let's try another filter. How about the camera shake effect? That's pretty trendy right now. I'm also in love with the Pop Art 4 Tiles filter. Looks stylish indeed. We are a long way from a boring photo album now. Step 8. Add stickers and animation. Choose the Stickers tab. It's a must-have for slideshows. Just click on the sticker from an appropriate category and drag it on the timeline by placing it over the target slide. You can modify the size and position in the preview window. When it comes to food, there are some great stickers. Let's add this one. From the travel section, we'll take a backpack. In the picture with the married couple, we'll take a heart from the objects section, maybe more than one. To animate the object, turn to the Animation tab. Choose a sticker on the timeline and click the Add Animation button. With the help of this function, we can make an object or image move the way we want to. I'd like this one to fly. That's what I'll do. We need to set the initial dot, where the objects start moving, and the final one, where the objects stop. It's possible to change the object's position, as well as the size and turn angle. You could make the hearts grow and twist slightly. The closer the initial and final dots are, the faster the objects will move. Step 9. Save the complete photo video. Let's click the Export button and choose the Saved Video File tab if you want to watch the video on your computer in the future. To play it on a mobile device, choose that tab. It contains ready-made export settings to make it easier to watch on iPhones, Android devices, and more. Now we need to choose the right format and quality for the video, and the folder it will be saved to. click start, and hey presto, our video is ready.
Hooray! It turned out to be just as good as romance. This video can be uploaded on the YouTube and shared with everyone straight away. In Movavi Video Editor 14+, there are plenty of other features, like chroma key, the censorship effect, the clip stabilization tool, and many, many more. And we want you to experience them for yourself. The link to the trial version of the program is in the description. So, what's up? Did you start the process of making your own videos from photos? I'm looking forward to seeing it. Leave us a link in the comments. Do you want to learn more about how to edit photographs before turning them into a slideshow? I recommend you watch some of our episodes on Movavi Photo Editor. If you enjoyed this tutorial, like the video. I will be super happy. If you're not yet a subscriber to our channel, it's about time you did it. See you in a bit. Can't wait for our next meeting. Bye!